try to avoid the sun. I don't think the sun's that beating right now. At least not for me.